This guy right here probably has one of the chillest reaction to what most people would call a frightening situation.
You're probably getting 10%
of the list.
No, get down. Go.
How many times you gotta slap a gator to make it understand?